I work a lot on my DJ career, and in my free time I try to make free time for my friends as well, because they don't see me a lot in the weekend. So. Yeah, I went to Sweden and I asked Marcus to do a challenge to drink what I lost at, clearly. Jägermeister for sure. And I was drunk, but I learned that I will never do that again, because it was one of the worst days of my life. Let's say Charlotte de Witte. Yeah, I really like her. She's a cool girl. She's really down to earth, and that's what makes artists very special. I went to Hard Island in 2015, I guess, with the Tweakers and Koen. It was my first gig outside of Belgium, so I was very stressed. And I was checking a few times if I had my USB and my headphones. So I had everything when I came to the hotel. And then we needed to leave to the gig. And I opened my suitcase and my USBs were lost. So I asked Noise Cult if I could use their USB. And I used the laptops of Ryan, my label manager. I played, I came back to Belgium, we went to the office, and I opened my suitcase, and the first thing I saw was my USB. So that was a pretty fail. Frieten met stoof, please. Fries with the stew, yeah. Belgian stew. Love it. I have 6 dogs. I have 6 chihuahuas. It's the fault of my sister and my mother. My sister came with a new dog every year. And if I could choose a dog myself, it will be a French bulldog. They are pigs, just like me. Pancakes or ice cream? I'd say fresh ice. Not like the fabric ice, but more fresh ice. Yeah, I love it. Louis Vuitton. Fuck Gucci. Everyone is wearing Gucci. I more have stuff of Louis Vuitton than of Gucci. So, Nike. I wear Adidas, but I have more stuff of Nike, plus the sneakers of Nike are cooler than Adidas, in my opinion. Except Yeezys from Kanye is cool, but I prefer Nike, Instagram. I have more followers on Instagram, and because I just starting to get to know TikTok, and I'm just trying to figure out how it works. This is scary. Food, oh my god. I'd say no Wi-Fi, because food is my life with music. I need Wi-Fi as well, but if you don't have food, you will die. Formula One, for sure. I like to watch football, but I get goosebumps of the sound of the cars because it's so loud, it's so sharp. Hardstyle, I don't like textile. No offense, but I don't like it. I like the jump in the days, but not textile. What the f***? That escalated quickly. Oh, they are both good guys. Bacardi. Now I hate Jägermeister, it's toxic. I almost died. I'd say D-Block and Estefan. Music Made Addict or Koen Superman. I'm going to the new to hack. Oh my god. Okay, let's go. Middle of nowhere, I don't know. We are going to France.